Hi friends, I am Diya Shivakumar, grade 5 from Acharya Siksha Mandir. Do you remember when you learned how to set goals? If you have trouble answering that question, you are not alone. Most of us don't spend much time thinking about how we set goals. In fact, many of us don't even think goal setting as a leadership skill. Rather, it's just something we do without reflecting on it much. Setting goals is a vital practice that can benefit anyone with a dream or a vision for their future. Students who are just starting on the grand journey of life are at a particularly opportune time to start building their goal setting skills. Not only will these skills serve them throughout their lives, but building them now will help them mold their future into one that they desire. Aside from helping us believe in ourselves and setting us up for success in school, goal setting also benefits us in many ways. Like, it provides us direction, which many of us are either seeking or trying to nail down. Helps us clarify what is important for us and focus on it. Facilitates more effective decision making through better self-knowledge, direction and focus. Allows us to take more active role in building our own future. Acts as a powerful motivator by giving us something to hope for and aspire towards. Gives us a positive experience of achievement and personal satisfaction when we reach a goal. Assists us in finding a sense of purpose in our lives. The six key secrets to successful goal setting are: number 1, write clear and measurable goals. Number 2, read your goals daily and visualize yourself accomplishing them. Number 3, reflect on your progress to see if you are on target. Number 4, revise your action plans if needed. Number 5, celebrate your accomplishments. Happy goal setting. Thank you.